Blow the whistle. Hey, y'all, it's your boy Taco Face back at with another sneaker review. You see, you know what it is, man. You know what we got today. We got those New Balance, Salehe Bembury Jones, Yurt Jones, five, what they call it? Hold on. 574 Jones, but these ain't no, I mean, I don't know what type of 574 these is, but they 574s. You feel me? In a different twist. So yeah, man. I was able to hit off Salehe Bembury's website or his man's website. I don't know what it is. It's website he used. It took a very long time to receive. I think everybody received their pair before me, and we was like one of the first to even purchase the pair for retail. But it's what it is. Finally came, and here's a review. And you know, as the description said, classic gray and granola. Wow. Both of them Jones. First time hitting off the B Sponge. I try to hit for that pair you see right there, but you know, things don't work out. That's my first time, you know, trying to learn the system. But this time I was able to hit. I was able to hit for the hood. Yeah, so waiting for the next drop two. I don't know if it's gonna be a drop three, but still need that scarf. And also, like, three more pairs. Only other pair I'm concerned about is the black pair. So, but yeah, man. Classic gray, as you see. Beautiful, man. Look at that. Look at him. Look. It's fire. Fire. Let me take this in case of emergency out, because I already took him. So, yeah. Boom. Got that gray inside, that blue pebble insole. You got that white lining that can get really dirty if you don't wear the right socks. So think about what socks you're wearing if you don't, you know, you don't want your shoes to get dirty. What else? Bottom, it's got that trail life going on with it, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like the Bodegas, but it's like on steroids. Bodega did like a trail version of some New Balances that I really love. But they're not as thick as this. They still got that little spoiler. They did the spoiler a little different on these. But, you know. But with this one, with this granola pair, it's like little chocolate, like line, like dots in them. First, you would think they're like dirt. And I was like, hold up, man. Who been wearing my shoes? But no, it's all good. That's how it comes with the speckles. We got that 3M popping right here. Got a little purplish hue. This looks kind of green grayish. It's 3M on the end. 3M right here. This little collar. The tongue is beautiful. It's really soft. Reminds me of like I don't know what material this is. I can't think of it right now. But it's some really nice materials on here. There's a lot of detailing on here. Got the mesh right here. Is it mesh here? Yeah, it's mesh on the gray jaw too. Mesh right here too. So you see the pods on the back is gray. Pods on the back is blue. Both black. Bottoms just got speckles. This is kind of off, like an eggshell type of sole. This is pure white, pure cocaine, pure Colombian bam bam. Yeah, man, same insoles for both of them. Both got that blue insole, I think. Let's see. Yeah, blue. What else we got here? As you see, the tips of the shoelaces, though, different. They dipped. Yeah. So this is like some olive laces dipped in like some brown or purple stuff. You feel me? This is the white laces dipped in some gray. You see that? You feel me? So overall, man, this show's fire, man. Had to have both of them. Can't believe I hit on both of them. Very, very hyped about it. It's been a minute since I was able to get a Soleil Bembury collaboration for retail. And I think I'm very successful this time. Very proud of myself. So yeah, On Foot review about to come up. As you guys should know, probably don't know. But you know, my website will be up soon. You know, I'll have some shoes up on there for purchase. Soon I have some clothing up there for purchase, because we're trying to expand the brand, not just YouTube. Okay, you feel me? Base Maryland, 2022 is our year. So at these Yerk boys, staying with me, On Foot review. Y'all let me know. Y'all rocking with these? Y'all not? I am, man. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. Material, something different, out your norm. Gotta switch it up sometimes. Can't just be Nikes, Jordans, Adidas all the time. As you know, I'm mainly an NB boy anyway, you know, as you see. You know, there's a few back there, you know what I'm saying? NB boys in the building. Oh yeah. Let's get it, man. Base Maryland here. Check me out for more reviews coming up soon. Got some more heat coming up soon. And yeah, On Foot review, baby. Hey.